Challenges all weathers, all the droughts, the floods and gales. I counted them in bloom in late November, neath the scorching late spring sunshine back in 1983. A spectacle I'm destined to remember. As they formed a guard of honor for such travelers as me. When I praised them to a local aging widow, with moistened eyes she told me, I still hear her mama yet, that each tree was planted for a local. Fallen man, remember, lest the future should forget. And the Jacarandas grow so we remember, standing proud into attention beneath the sun. And those heroes will be honored. Many fathers, sons, and husbands that went over to boost the tide of allied might, the furor to chastise, lying now asleep beneath French clover. Though they might have seen a victory, they never held the prize. And those blushing brides whose men sailed off in danger were often deep to loneliness, to worry, with chagrin. But Johnny became an aircraft navigator. After weeks of hurried training, he was rushed into the fray. Just three letters made their way across the ocean. Lost he wrote before the squadron took off for Cologne. He sent to her his secrets, love and told her not to worry, he would soon be safely home. And the Jacarandas grow so we remember, they study proudly to attach on beneath the sun. Heroes will be honored in the splendor. It was nearly 7 weeks. blatantly as that. They sent to her his possessions in a folder, his ribbons and his razor, all the little things he'd left. She told me at the time life wasn't worth it. Reminiscing.